Welcome, my name is Madurius, and let's do another episode of Stardew Valley. It's the day of the Spring Dew Festival. But first, we are going to harvest. Oh, this is kind of dangerous. Inventory is full, so let's sell some stuff. Do that first. We had another painting. It's kind of big. Let's hang this one above the bed. Feed the chickens. Only one egg. Crops already there. The flower dance has begun. Yeah, I need to work. Work. Because when the flower dance is done, it will be night. And the main thing we need to do is make some money. Because we are getting broker and broker. The farm is looking better and better. Let's sell those last thing. I finally found out how to open it. Pushing your left or your right button. Right mouse button. So, now let's go to the forest. Let's talk to everybody. Socialize. I do think it helps. Don't know what, how much it helps. So planted in an oak barrel, blooms in the summer spring. Ooh, hey. Ooh, I'm stuffed. Have you tried the jelly? No, I haven't tried jelly. I wonder if Emily would dance with me. Yeah, I would wonder too. Oh, very sorry, but I've already agreed to dance with someone else. I wish Pia would spend some time with family. I'd like dancing, but this one is a little stilt. The old timers really love it though. Coop, I'm nervous. Why are you nervous? Oh no, thanks. I'm flattered, but no. Maybe Leah. Where is Leah? There's Leah. Hi, mentors. Glad to see you here. Ha. I'll be honest, I don't want to dance with you. Oh, great. Does that affect our relation? No. Well, I guess no one wants to dance with me. Let's get over with it then. I wonder what I will get once I have a date. Very funny. Yeah, get it over with. I'm a bit jealous now. Which one is it? That's that one, yeah. Or that one. That was fun. Yeah, let's get home. It was not fun. Got a ladies dance with someone else. Well, at least we made some money. Another 3,000. Need to start saving for the blueberries and the other stuff I need to dress. Would be nice to have a rainy day. Sorry, I'm not good at writing letters. I made one metal bar too many and I thought you might need it. Oh, thanks, Clint. Damn. That's something I do like. Let's dump all that stuff that we got there. The fools there. Guess that's it. Now to put that one in there and that one in there. So, and now for the sprinkler there. Now let's pick up can I pick up some crops already again? Yes, we can. These are all not ready yet. Beginning to wonder that I did some miscalculation that will cost me some good money, at least with these crops here. Don't think they are going to be ready before the end. I find that kind of strange. I do hope these are already. That would be a big bummer. Like me so much, lay some more eggs. Damn chickens. Come on, close it. Alright. 86, I don't know it for sure. Just gonna take a look. Gonna sell these. Ooh. That's not good. This. That's why you need a wife to repair stuff. Then did that a little bit wrong or so. But if those are falling apart, most important is the south area because it's keeping away all the stuff that can destroy my farm or my crops. A train is passing by. Damn, I really get annoyed by this stone here. So, how much hay we have left? Oh, plenty, but I do want to fill it up before the winter starts. Try to keep the art of fishing. Catch me catfish. No, thank you. Well, I'm not going for the catfish. Let's take a look at where Emily is. Guess in her house. Well, we're very lucky to have a small library in town. Yes, I guess so. Is never around. We need it. You're not good enough friend with her. Alright. She should be somewhere around her house. Ooh. There she is. I hope you're farming in a sustainable way. The valley's ecosystem is fragile. Yes, I know. This kiss is fabulous, thank you. Do you already like me more? Two. Alright. So tomorrow is going to be strike three. Let's hope she will be at 5 stars also. 2 more days. I wonder if I get a discount if I get Pierre to be my friend. Let's see, we water everything. Yes, I thought so. Alright. Ah, a gold bar for the new sprinkler system. So. Well, we can give Pierre a gift tomorrow. Nice. This will bring in some good money. Let's the harvest start. First, let's pick up all the small crops. Come on, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. We haven't got all day. This is going to give us a nice profit. I don't think these will be ready in time. I do hope the other will be ready tomorrow. Well, this is plenty of cloud flower. Let's place these two sprinkler systems. Yeah, should be perfect. Now I don't have to water the top area anymore. This should be enough. Oh yeah, let's water the rest. Else I don't know for sure that these won't give me any crops tomorrow. Please think these two, I must have forgotten them one day or some. Let's feed the chickens. 3 eggs, that's better than yesterday. Let's take a look at Pierre. I need a good flower for that. Silver quality. There's another one. Normal quality. Let's see if we can find a gold one. Because we know Pierre likes flowers. Like a little girl. Loves to be given flowers. Let's hope he gives me a discount. Come on, any more flowers? I guess not. Well, he has to do it with a silver flower. Wanted slime hunters. Already past that area. A birthday gift. That's very kind of you. Yeah. You've already given Pierre a gift today. Okay, well. Business has been slow since Joja moved into town. Hard to compete with their selection. No, what's that? Let's see. Do you like me? Do you like me? I guess that will not only show tomorrow. I hope so. Well, one more day before the spring ends, and then we are going to focus on summer crops. Summer crops, quality crops. Also, I need to focus on the quality crops, the melon. These are four crops, and we also need to focus on these tomatoes, hot pepper. I'm gonna do those small quantities. That's it. I do need for the quality. I need 5 melons, so we do need to plant the melons a little bit more, but we will see about that. Tomorrow is one more day, and let's hope to get Emily at 5 stars. But first, let's see the profit. Watering can proficiency, +1, that's nice. New crafting recipe, seed maker. I wonder what that's going to do. Quality fertilizer. Yeah, 21,000. That was the profit I was hoping for. Now let's see. Okay, so Pierre didn't like me more, that's a pity. Damn. Well, at least I can harvest these. Tomorrow the crops will be gone, so this is a bonus money. My apologies. Let's sell these immediately. I was hoping that the stone would hold on longer. Doesn't seem that way. Oh yeah, let's try the new axe. I wonder, I think there's hardwood coming out of this one. Yeah, thought so, hardwood. Alright, Emily, let's go for your birthday, little girl. Where's her house? This is the one, is it? Yes. It's locked. I'm early for the party. Get some fertilizer somewhere today. Forget about that one. Come on, come on, I haven't got all day. I'm hiding in the bush, watching him. I just remembered that I was meaning to do something, but I forgot. Yeah, guess you have that often. Come on, Emily, open the door, open the door. Yeah. Ooh. Alright, this is kinda scary. Holy crap, what's this? Meow! It's giving me goosebumps. Meow! Whoa! Yeah, dreams, baby. Why are you here? This is scary. Because those trees have bumps. That remind me of something. Even the tiniest, blandest, simplest light hold a wonderful secret. Okay. Now I know why you're here. It's a sign. Truly scary. Venturius, there's something special about you. Our destinies will intersect. Alright. Well, at least I have two stars and I can get in. And give you a birthday gift. You remember my birthday? Yes, of course I did. There's a tape. Freeform dance rhythms. Whoa. Sorry. Got a little bit excited. Oh. Again a video. Ah, another beautiful day in Pelican Town. Okay. My friends, yes, he's talking to birds. Oh no, you poor thing. Yeah, you killed it, Emily. Your wing's broken. You're a bit different than the other ones. Aren't you just like me? Don't worry, I'll nurse you back to health, little one. Emily took the injured parrot into her home and bandaged the wings. He's all set up in her room, but as a token of respect, she didn't give the bird a name. Alright, so I can take a look at the bird now? Guess I can. Ooh, how nice. Can I touch it? I like making my own clothes, but it's not easy to get clothes. Guess I'm going to need to get a heater as well. No. Supplies. Yeah. No, we are waiting with the heater. Guess that's it for the spring. let's take a look at summer. At least we made another 5,000. Ooh, one more day. And it's a rainy day. Did I get those last two? Pick up one more. Oh well. Winter is flip this letter over for instruction on how to make a super healthy meal. You'll feel energized. Salad. Ooh, that's damn nice. How do I flip it over? Let's first give the chicken some food. And I needed to chop down some trees. Because we need plenty of fertilizer. And I guess I need trees for that. Lucky I have a new chopping axe. That will give me plenty of sap. I don't have the idea that it's going any faster. We still have some eggs. One hundred and forty-four sub for the fertilizer. If I chop all the trees down. But hey, we need the sap, however you want to pronounce this. fall down. Guess we're over 200 now. Let's see that recipe she sent us. Sell it. We need a lead, a vinegar. That's a very expensive stuff. I still don't know how to get a leek. But hey, I guess that's the end of the spring and the end of the episode. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please give me a thumbs up. You can leave your comment down below and even press the subscribe button to keep updated with my next videos. My name is Materius, and thank you for watching.